Welcome to the Trading with a Bot channel. Today, I am starting a new series of videos for everyone who is new to the 3commas.io platform. 3commas is a comprehensive bot automation platform for trading cryptocurrency. I've been an active user of this platform for over a year and a half, and with these video series, I will teach you both basic as well as the advanced techniques for using the numerous features that the platform has to offer. We'll take these features one by one and go into a lot of details, but first, we need to create a free account, and this will be the subject of this video. As an official ambassador for 3commas, my referral URL will give you a 50% price discount, and I leave the link that you can click right below in the description. However, you should not worry about having to pay, since there is a free trial available. And not only that, I will also show you how you can have most of the pro features for free by connecting your 3commas account to an FTX exchange platform. So go ahead, scroll down to click on registration link I have provided, and follow the steps that I am about to show you. To register, click on the Try It Free button, just as I have done, and input an email address you want to register with. Then, choose a strong and secure password, and don't forget to click on the Click to Verify control mechanism. Note that you can switch the language of the platform if you prefer to do so. Once you input your desired password, click on the Sign Up button. As the next step, 3commas will send a verification link to your email, and you'll need to open your inbox and click on the link. With this step, I am already logged into my account, and because I have logged in for the very first time, 3commas is offering to assist with my next steps. With the subsequent videos, I will show and explain to you all of the options presented here. So for now, my recommendation is to skip these options. Scroll down a bit, and press the Go to Dashboard link. You are now seeing the main interface of the platform. These vertical banners on the top here are various promotions run by 3commas, and I recommend for you to read them carefully before closing them. Some may not be interesting or applicable to you, but there may be an opportunity you do not want to miss. Here is the specific opportunity that I think you should take advantage of. FTX Exchange and 3commas had created a partnership, allowing FTX users use pro features of 3commas for free. This is applicable to the FTX users worldwide, in Europe, Asia or North America, and if you do not have an account with FTX, click on this banner to register one. In this short part, I'll walk you through the registration on the FTX Exchange platform. If you're in USA, the link will take you to FTX.us, and similarly, if you're in Europe, you'll be routed to FTX.com. Go ahead and create an account if you don't have one already. FTX is one of the world's leading crypto exchanges and has a number of unique features that you can take advantage of once you start trading cryptocurrency. While the registration is free, unfortunately, you will not be able to use the account immediately. After you register, there is a verification phase that you must complete before you can deposit and trade crypto. It would not take too long, however. Once you do provide your personal information, the FTX team will review and confirm your account within 1 to 2 business days. Crypto exchanges are required to know the identity of their clients, and such a verification process is often referred to as KYC, which stands for Know Your Customer or Know Your Client. There are multiple levels of identity verification, and as you're seeing on the screen now, the first level is very basic. You just submit your name, date of birth, phone number, address and a social security number, if you have it. Note that, if you want to open an account on behalf of a legal entity, such as a company, or a firm that you own, you'd need to select this institution checkbox, and the verification process would walk you through the documents that you are required to submit. So do submit your personal information, And once you are approved to trade, go to the top menu here, and select to go to your wallet, and then portfolio. As I mentioned, you first need to be verified, but once you are verified, here you will see a link you can click to be able to deposit money into your account. I propose you pause this video now, to complete your FTX verification. We will then go back to 3commas, and I will explain to you the key difference between various plans that 3commas is offering, and after that, we will connect your FTX exchange account with your 3commas account via an API key. When you first register with the 3commas platform, you are granted trial of a pro plan, which lasts for 3 full days. The pro plan is a professional plan that offers all of the features of the 3commas platform without any limitation. You can set up unlimited bots and grids, use a fully functioning paper trading account, and much more, as you will see in my future videos. With the advanced plan, you are limited to one grid and one options bot, but you do have unlimited DCA bots, though these would need to be a single pair bots. If you wanted to have a multi-pair bot, again, you'd need to look at the pro plan. With an available discount and a yearly subscription plan, you'll end up paying around $50 per month for a pro plan. And if you wait to buy a yearly subscription on the Black Friday or the Cyber Monday, you may save an additional $10 to $15 per month. Do not expect to pay for the pro plan less than $40 or so. Any competitive platform, and there are only a few that come close, will cost you a similar amount, so the monthly fee, while looks expensive, is well competitive, and as you'll see later, is also well justified. If you are not ready to pay such an amount, stay with a free plan or the starter plan. The main difference, I feel, is that with the starter plan you are going to get access to the paper trading, but unfortunately you will still be limited to just one DCA bot, be it on your real account, or paper. So, feel free to stay on a free account for a while. You can run one fully functional bot and experience most of the features of the platform. When I was getting started with the 3commas, I paid a monthly fee of a pro plan for several months, until I realized I am ready to commit for a year. But, as you can see, monthly plans cost more. 3commas supports close to 20 different crypto exchanges, and has a number of unique trading features that other automation platforms do not have. Early last year, I had started a crypto trading community, on the Discord, which is called Crypto and Robots. As a part of the work we have done with this community, we had reviewed and discussed other automation platforms, I think well over 25 various services, and 3commas stood above all of them by far. You can join our Discord to see the evidences of our reviews. The link is below in the description of this video. So I do recommend 3commas, and I do think you will be better off paying for a yearly subscription of a pro plan, if you are serious about trading cryptocurrency with bots. The left vertical pane, here in gray color, has a number of sections, and as I expand these sections, you'll see the menu items associated with various bot types and trading features that the platform is offering. Our next task will be to connect your exchange accounts with the 3commas. You can connect multiple exchange accounts into your 3commas account, thus consolidating your overall trading portfolio. If you are just getting started with crypto trading, I recommend FTX Exchange, and in the first part of this video we had gone through a registration on the FTX.US platform, which is specific to the customer located in USA. There are some differences in the US-based exchanges, and the exchanges offered for customers located in other countries. Specifically, US exchanges tend to have stricter regulations, thus resulting in a smaller number of tokens you can trade. Additionally, US exchanges usually do not allow crypto derivatives, such as futures and options trading. Note that throughout this video, as I navigate the platform, 3commas often tries to offer an assistance in a form of the content-specific pop-ups. This one currently is trying to help me to connect my crypto exchange to 3commas via an API. 3commas is extremely well documented, both by its own team, but also by various crypto enthusiasts, such as myself. And if you do not find an answer to any of your questions, you can chat with their support staff by clicking on the chat bubble in the bottom right corner. This document, for instance, describes the steps needed to connect your exchange via an API. But, I am about to show this to you live. For this, we'll go back to the FTX account that we had registered earlier, and we will generate a pair of API keys. On FTX exchange, as well as many other exchanges, such as Binance or Bybit, an API menu is located within your account menu, which is usually right under your account name. API stands for Application Programming Interface. The two keys that I am about to generate will be unique. Once I provide these keys to 3commas, both of the platforms will know that I am authorizing a direct communication between FTX and 3commas. I have clicked on the Create API Key button, and you are now seeing both, my public and my private keys. I am showing them to you, because this is an educational video, and I will recreate my secret key later. You should never show, or share your API keys, with anyone you do not trust. I will copy and paste them now into 3commas, watch me carefully. Instead of the Easy Connect tab, I choose the second option, API Connect. This gives me more control over what I am doing. On the Exchange drop-down option, I choose the FTX.US exchange. And please, note the promotional green text that says free trading available. By selecting FTX.com or FTX.US, we qualify to get most of the pro features while staying on the free account. There will be just a few things missing. For example, we will not have access to the paper trading account, but we will be able to have unlimited DCA bots. I hope you can see now why I took the time to explain to you the pricing options, and why I had made the recommendation to register with the FTX exchange platform. Let's continue. Give this first connection any name you want. As I mentioned, you can have many connections, so it is good to give them meaningful names. Skip the sub-account name. For now we will not use it, but we will come back to this in one of the next videos. Finally, paste the API key that you had generated in FTX, and repeat the copy and paste procedure with the API secret key. Once you press the connect button, and if the connection will be successful, your exchange balances will be reflected in 3commas. As you can see, I had connected my newly created FTX US account with 3commas, but since I have not had a chance to verify it or to fund it, my balances show zeros, and I have no assets under this account. As I scroll down, there are some additional settings that are available to us. We will skip them for now. We are done connecting FTX with 3commas, and once FTX is funded, we can start trading. To connect another exchange account, if you have multiple, simply go back to the exchanges menu on the left. Switch to the API Connect tab, as we did a moment ago, and repeat the previous procedure. If you scroll down, however, you will see a table showing all of the currently supported exchanges. I think the current list contains most of the exchanges that are considered mature and reliable. Order Types column displays the types of financial assets that an exchange is offering. Most offer just the spot trading, meaning that you buy and sell crypto coins and tokens without any margin or leverage. There are only a few that offer futures, which is a type of a derivative, allowing you to trade contracts representing the tokens versus the tokens themselves. Future contracts can be traded in a long or a short direction, allowing you to profit when the markets are rising or falling. Additionally, most of such exchanges allow you to trade futures with leverage, meaning that you can bet more money on a trade than you actually have in your wallet. Currently, most exchanges are not set up to allow USA residents to trade futures. This table also shows if an exchange and 3commas can cooperate in a way that all of the trading functions are enabled. And here, we can see how many trading pairs are available for you to choose from. So, for example, if you have an existing account at crypto.com exchange, if you want to connect it with 3commas, you go to Exchanges, API Connect, and look for crypto.com. Then, inside of your crypto.com account, you generate your API keys, and then paste them here. Now that we have an exchange connected to 3commas, we can start creating bots. We can also take an advantage of our 3-day pro plan trial and learn about the paper trading. In my next videos, I will teach you about the DCA bots, available presets, grids, and many other exciting features. There is still much to learn, but you have taken the very first steps on your journey as trader, and I am looking forward for our continued journey.